New anti-smoking ads are set to hit the airwaves soon, and we're going to show you a piece of one right here. The ads are aimed at shocking smokers into quitting. Okay, the new $54 million campaign features real people whose smoking led to lost limbs, paralysis, even a tracheotomy. The ads start Monday and will run for at least 12 weeks. The CDC says they hope the initiative will convince as many as 500,000 regular smokers to quit.